First of all, I'd like to invite the president of the Royal Selangor Polo Club and president of the Royal Malaysian Polo Association, Dr. Mohamed Moyes, to say a few words. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming, making your way down to the Royal Selangor Polo Club on this Saturday. So this is the final of the second leg of the Royal Selangor Polo Club Triple Crown. We're lucky, we've been having to face the uncertain weather conditions over the past 10 days. And we are very fortunate to have been able to complete this tournament and be able to play all the games scheduled for today. And also had our 10 pegging, which was well organized by Peter. Again, thank you, B. And Natasha and Club KL Academy of Polo. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like also to welcome the Jumbo Boy family here. Asad Jumbo Boy has been a friend of mine for the past 59 years. In fact, he was the first person I apparently saw when I was born, because he was a year older than me. He came to the hospital zooming. So it's really a 59-year friendship for me. We've been fierce rivals, fierce friends, and, you know, many, many good memories. Together with Peter, Tony, and all our friends from the football Singapore day. It's great to see Asad, Peter, Tony, and even Asad's older brother, Iqbal, playing here in Selangor. So we've had the chance now to continue our polo camaraderie we're getting younger. Today's Asad's 60th birthday. So Asad is here with his entire family. We're so honored to have Uncle Amir here. Uncle Amir Jumboy was the gentleman who held my hand and took me to the Singapore Polo Club to join and become a member. My late mother wasn't so keen, and she was a little bit concerned about her son started riding. But Uncle Amir took me by the hand, took me to the Singapore Polo Club, and got me riding. And it's been a great experience, and we are so honored to have Uncle Amir and the entire Jumbo Boy family here. Asad's lovely wife Rial is here as well, and all his kids. They are here today to celebrate Asad's 60th birthday, but also to join us in celebrating together with them. Asad's, are you 60 or are you 30 years? I'm not sure. We're backwards, okay. All right. I'd like to thank all the teams. We met six teams this tournament. We had Jogo Polo, and I must say, I didn't know that Jose practiced sleight of hand. Today, in the extra chapter, he took me one way, and while my attention was with him there, the team scored the goal on the other side. And that's great magic sleight of hand, Jose. I need to learn that from you. But it was a lot of fun, a great game of polo between La Familia and Jogo. Congratulations, Jogo. I'd like to welcome Ali Reda and Dr. Aspa, who formed the team for the first time together, and they invited a new polo player, the region, Silvio. And Silvio, I'm not sure whether he's related to the former Liverpool football player who abandoned Liverpool and went to Barcelona, got kicked out, and now he's on loan to Bayern Munich. So, he plays polo like him, okay. So Silvio is a five-goal player from Brazil. Beautiful to watch him play, and he's here with his lovely family. And it's great to see new players come here, and I hope Silvio had a good experience. And I really hope that you will see much more of you at the Royal Selangor Polo Club in the years to come. Ali Reda, thank you so much for putting up a team together with Silvio and Dr. Aspa. And they were joined by Andrew from the Khan Academy of Polo. And also my congratulations to Lasa Rita, Asuka Girl Boys team, who emerged victorious today. Asuka had a great game. I think Asuka has forgotten how well he plays polo. I'm glad today, the 60th birthday, he remembered some of the stuff that he used to do so well. Well played, Asuka. Excellent to see you back on form. We are going to be playing later this year, ladies and gentlemen, a challenge. Asuka, teacher, myself, and Asuka's older brother, Iqbal. We're going to challenge anybody else brave enough to play against us in the same handicap bracket. We're open to any and all teams brave enough to challenge us in the same handicap bracket. I forgot, also we've got to be a total team age of 200 or above. And my congratulations to La Familia Windhorse and Desai Polo. What an excellent game. It went all the way down to the wire. We are seeing a star is being born in front of us, ladies and gentlemen. This young player playing for Thai Polo, Manu. His father is a fantastic polo player, also 7 goals. But this young gentleman, he's only 17, I think. 18 years old. And he's already is handicapped with 2 goals, which are Carlos, I'm sorry to say, but you know the 2 goals is history, huh? But this guy's going to go up in handicap at the end of the season. But we are seeing a superstar being born here. And Carlos is his coach, apparently, and is his guardian as well. And we saw some great polo from Manu, but great polo from Carlos as well. And also from Dr. Zachary and Harold, who make up the other 2 members of the team. But my heartiest congratulations to my wife, Noro, and to Jennifer too. They won the first leg of the Triple Crown. Today they won the second leg of the Triple Crown. I hear rumor is that they're going to go for all 3. But look, don't believe the rumors, because in America they said that $1 million was paid for the Triple Crown there. No such thing. Maybe one ringgit they pay. For the winner of all 3, you get 1 ringgit each. But congratulations, you all played, Jennifer, yourself played very well. Of course, you had the maestro at the back, Mr. Matias, and backed up very ably by Nacho. Well done. And my thanks to my team, Ines. Thank you, buddy. For the brilliant horses you've got for me. I had to pay for it, it wasn't free, but thank you very much. To Sheikh, buddy, thanks for everything. Sorry you couldn't play this tournament, but you're back in the team next tournament. And my son, it's great to be able to play my son, Imran. He's doing so well. But between my wife and my son, I think they're pushing me out of the organization. I may need to borrow horses from Lasa Rita or from Jogo in the next 2 years, because I may not have any horses left for my team. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I'd like to thank the staff of the Royal Spanish Polo Club, grass members, all our sizes, everybody, for the hard work to allow us to play polo, to keep our horses fit. And to all of you, thank you so much. We've got a great evening planned. There's exciting quiz night coming up after this, after prize giving. So please do stay, enjoy yourself, and thank you so much for coming. Uncle Amir, thank you so much again for being here and also agreeing to give you the prizes today. And Asad, buddy, happy birthday to all your family, for you all. Thank you for coming, and I hope you have a great evening. Thank you very much.
So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we will get to the prize giving. And first of all, we'd like to acknowledge Mr. Steve Evans, the umpire, who is unfortunately not able to attend tonight. He's a little bit ill. But we'd like to acknowledge Steve Evans for the wonderful job he did at this tournament. We'd also like to call up the team that made its debut in Malaysia this time, ARMD Gold, Ali Reda, Dr. Aspar, Silvio Coutinho, and Andrew Bailey. Come on, guys.
The key state representing Dr. Aspa, ARSB Gold. Give him a big hand. Representing Backpack, Masinsanka Mustafa has got a little present for each of you. Unfortunately, you can see from the field that we're not going to be able to finish the plate final tomorrow. And so the winners of the plate final are La Sarita, Officer Joe Boy, Abdul Rashid Hassan, Nico Grostrati, Augustin Andrada, Amir Joe Boy, Ali Joe Boy, Sarah, Iman, Sergi, Sariel, all the Jumbo boys are here.
Behave yourselves.
Rashid, out there. Come on, Rashid. You're a part of them. The winners of the play final, give them the big hand. Augustin Andrada, Nico Spectraki. The pros for La Sarita, can we have you out here? Hang on guys, we have more for you. La Sarita, can we have you back? We've got more for you. And from Zach Pack, we've got a gift voucher for each of you. Oh, we've got four of them anyway for the team.
Hi everyone, Dr. Mohammed, where are you? So, there you are. Thank you very much, my Polo family from Malaysia. It has been a wonderful 15 years and another 15 to come. If there's any reason I played polo properly today, it was Mohammed telling me 2 days ago that you're going to get another shouting from me, and worse, your wife is coming, you'll get it in stereo and not mono. So today I said, I better do it, and I did, and thank you. Thank you for the encouragement this whole tournament season. Thank you everybody, and thanks Pete.
Now we go on to the subsidiary final. And the runners up in the subsidiary final were La Familia, Dr. Mohammed Moyes, Imran Moyes, Piers Bagayo, and Tunku Shadril, otherwise known as Alon. Can we have La Familia out here, please? They took it right to the wire. They were tied 5-5 at full time, and unfortunately lost in sudden death, but what a game it was. La Familia! Dr. Mohamed Moiz, his son Imran, Pinez Bagajo, and unfortunately, I believe Timbu Shazril is not here to collect his prize. Inesito played a game. Chupika also, I believe. Where are you guys? Lim Siu Tin played a game for them also early in the tournament. And now we'd like to invite Ms. Natasha Mustafa from Zach Pack to give away a little present for them. Thank you, La Familia. And the winners of the subsidy final were Jogo Polo, Dato Kugirama, Prabhuda Riza Ramli, Thomas Gandara, Amran Selamat, Kairi Jamaluddin, and Yudi Fazli Jamili. Jogo Polo! Two out of six ain't bad. Give them a big hand. Jogo Polo are now getting their vouchers from Zach's Pack.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Please can we have a big round of applause for Jogo Polo. And now we get to the main final of the RSPC Open 2019. The bridesmaid runners-up in this tournament. Thai Polo, Dr. Harold Link, Dr. Mohamed Zachary, Carlos Pando, and Juan Manuel Garcia Graffi. Thai Polo. Unfortunately, Dr. Harold Link had to make a run to the airport. And from Zach's Pack, we have a little present for the players from Thai Polo. Thank you, Natasha.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
And now, the winners of the Royal Final Polo Club Open 2019. La Familia! And Matthias Bialke for the second tournament running. La Familia Windhorse.
with a trophy in the center, please. Can we all have you with the trophy? We'll get to the picture, we'll get to the photo session in a moment. Thank you very much. La Familia Windhorse, and now from that side, a little token of appreciation, little prize for you from Natasha. So just get a photo of you guys very quickly with your trophy, and then because we're not finished yet, we've got a few more to take. Or a few more presents to get.
Yes. Look
at
your face.
The ladies with the cup. The only team with two ladies in the Royal Flying Polo Club. Oh, but give them a big round of applause. You'll get to watch them play in the pink polo in September. 24th to 29th of September, we have the RSPC pink polo, and these ladies will be in action then. Okay, we'll move on with the prize giving, and next we have the prize for the most valuable player of the RSPC Open 2019, and I'm sure it comes as no surprise to you that the most valuable player is Juan Manuel Garcia Grossi. Carlos Pando, can we get you out here to take Juan Ma's prize?
Thank you.
And now the prize for the most valuable patron of the RSPC Open 2019, and that goes to none other than Dr. Muhammad Zachary! Dr. Zachary, the most valuable patron. You don't get a helmet, you just get a pair of gloves.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1 more.
Now we've got just three little prizes left to give from ten pegging. And in the ten pegging, in third place, the man who couldn't see the pegs at all, Augusto Andrade, with a score of 4 points. Agus, where are you? Give him a big round of applause, Augusto Andrade. 5 goals on the field, 4 points in 10 pegging. The first runner-up, he was the champion last year, Imran Moy. He had a score of 6 points. It's not a bad result to be first last year and second this year. What a good score for Imran Moyes. He's done really well. Give him a big round of applause, people. He's got a great future in polo and in ten pegging as well. Imran Moyes. And the winner of today's ten pegging cup, sponsored by KL Academy of Polo. The winner is Mr. Abdul Rashid Hasnan with a score of 8 points.
Thank you.
Marshall some advice there. And now we'd like to thank Uncle Admiral Ali for giving away the prizes today. So can you please join me with three cheers for him? Hip hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip hip!
Hooray!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be moving on to the Foot Guys quiz in just a short while. But first, Uncle Admiral would like to speak to you.
What the game of Bulls is about. It's not only just playing a ball game, it is creating a relationship. My relationship goes for all generations of polo players, not only from Singapore, from your president, your vice president, and many others, and also many others in other countries. So it is something that is more than just a game. It is a blending of our natures with each other, so that our children can benefit from it. My fourth generation that is playing polo. When I started, my father founded one of the founders of the Singapore Golf Club. I carried it. And so I was a member. And I was supposed to play golf. So I got fed up. You hit one ball and then you walk miles and miles. So what's the point? So at the age of 35, I joined the Singapore Polo Club. And the rest of our history. But thank you very much. That is what polo is all about. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Uncle Amir. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move on to the Hookers quiz at about 7:30. We'll be setting up for that. And in the meanwhile, please go to the bar, charge up your drinks, and get excited. Thank you very much.